I worked for the Intercontinental Hotel since 1986, so it's almost 28 years. And besides the usual ways of finding information through websites and related magazines, I believe that the best way of staying up to date is to have your own experience. So that's what we do. With my colleagues, walk out a lot, sharing information with friends and colleagues, and trying to find new and unique experience for our guests.
I'm Alexandros Economidis. I'm the executive sous chef of this hotel, responsible for the a la carte restaurants, which is the Cafe Zoe restaurant, the Vienna Bistro, and the 24 hours room service. We have many traditional dishes here in the hotel, such as shrimps Greco-Limano with feta cheese, and langoustines with orzo pasta named Giovetti, and also some baked lamb with fava. Today I'm going to cook for you the shrimp saganaki. What makes food special here in Greece and here at the Athenaeum Intercontinental is we try to use local ingredients, seasonal ingredients as much as we can, but the best ingredient is to put a lot of love and effort on what you're doing.